All right, so we're in M mode, and now we have the shift speed at 6 out of 6, so let's give it a go. Okay, pretty fast.